here we go. Oh, fuck. I knew it. I knew this was going to happen. There. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Good start. I'm glad nobody's watching. Okay. Let's see how long this lasts. I hope we're good. I hope everything doesn't break. But here we are. We are streaming the Revenge of the Sith video game. Possibly one of the greatest movie-based video games of all time. Definitely my favorite, at least. Just watch this badass opening cutscene. Oh yeah. This brings back memories, that's for sure. Definitely excited to play this. That song, something in my brain just triggers emotionally. Probably the greatest Star Wars song of all time. Definitely my favorite.
Fulfill your destiny.
God, this game is shit. Fuck yeah. Alright, here we go. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Star Wars. I'll read this opening crawl for you. Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith. Still a little sick. Sorry about that. War! The Republic is crumbling under attacks by the ruthless Sith Lord, Count Dooku. There are heroes on both sides. Evil is everywhere. In a stunning move, a fiend-destroyed leader, General Grievous, has swept into the Republic capital and kidnapped Chancellor Palpatine, leader of the Galactic Senate. As the Separatist droid army attempts to flee the besieged capital with their valuable hostage, two Jedi Knights lead a desperate mission to rescue the captive Chancellor. This is basically how the movie starts, so they cut this clip down a lot, obviously. It's not like the full first scene of the movie, but they basically cut right to where they arrive at General Grievous' ship.
Chancellor isn't in this hangar. We have to move on.
Alright, gotta get my bearings on the controls again.
Try mixing light and heavy attacks. We're going to have company.
Thanks for the tip.
Scrap metal. Watch those canisters.
I love this game. The only thing is that you can't swap characters on the fly.
Much better.
I want to be Obi-Wan. it switches characters essentially.
Use the Force, Anakin. Good advice.
Yeah, I really wish that you could switch characters on the fly. Because I mean, Obi-Wan's my boy. So
keep your eyes open. Deflect their fire.
Deflect their fire. Damn. Sorry, Obi-Wan.
That should get me by for a while.
R2,
see if you can get those catwalks moving.
Destroy him.
R2 needs some cover. Use combination attacks against those super battle droids.
Tell me something I don't know.
Get that Jedi.
I always thought the lightsaber combat in this game was really good. They did a really good job with it, I mean, especially for a game from 2005, and especially for a tie-in movie game.
That'll help.
Like, it feels good. It feels like I get what I want to get.
I don't think so.
Most of the time.
You make this too easy.
My light and heavy attacks on X and Y. I got my force attacks on R. I got my
Is that all you got?
Nice work, R2.
Master, hey man, how's it going? DS version of this game.
We still have a mission to complete.
I definitely don't remember that version of this game. I have the PS2, so voice is very low. Okay, let me turn it up a little bit. Is that better? Too much? Too low still? I was gonna say, I haven't streamed in a while, so let me know any levels that I can adjust. If game is too high, voice is too low. I turned it up quite a bit. Hopefully it's not too loud now. Alright. Let's see how that mix sounds for you.
Fighting droids, Anakin.
But yeah, I didn't even know that there was a DS version of this game, which I'm surprised about, because I mean, maybe game was high. Okay, maybe I could also turn that down as well. Maybe I'll bump that down just a smidge. All right, let's try that.
We must use the Force to move this wreckage.
We must use the Force.
This debris is too heavy. I can't lift it alone.
I'm on it.
There we go. But yeah, I absolutely love this game as a kid. Had the PlayStation 2 version. I was surprised because I had an itch to play this game.
More scrap,
and I didn't know if it was available on modern consoles. So I was looking it up, and it was actually available on the Xbox store, so I just bought it. It was only $10. Side-scrolling beat-em-up on the DS, huh? Interesting. See, that's one thing that I miss about those days.
We don't have time to play,
like,
here,
you had the full console versions that would be on, you know, PS2 or whatever, and then you had a DS version or, like, a GBA version that was, like, a completely different game, but still, like, you know, branded as the same game, which I think, when I think of that, I think of, like, the Tony Hawk games
that
were on Game Boy Advance. Like, those games were good, but they were, like, completely different games from, obviously, the console games. But that's one thing I miss about those days.
Is there any way around it?
There's a shutoff in that landing grid over there. I'll take care of it.
We need to access that control.
But honestly, this game still feels pretty good. Like, it looks pretty decent still. I don't think they really... I don't know if they did anything to it when they ported it. Or if it's just like a straight port. It looks the same as I remember. It did when it, you know, when I played it as a kid, so... But for a game that came out in 2005, I still think it looks pretty damn good.
I could use your help here.
I'll take care of it.
I hope you're having a good time.
And, I don't know, this game, they could have just kind of phoned it in with the lightsaber combat. But I think, like, it feels good. You also get, like, upgrades as you go. You can upgrade your force powers, upgrade what moves you
use
can do with your lightsaber. Which, I think that's all great.
Force jump, Anakin.
Strange when the websites don't split them up. Your audio, oh, it's cutting out. Like, the game or my voice? I hope not either.
Force jump, Anakin.
Okay, Obi-Wan, Jesus.
Master, behind you.
Yeah, is it the game or is it the or is it my mic?
And stay down. Stay down. Force jump, Anakin.
I'll cover R2. You take those snipers out.
One step ahead of you.
There's gonna be some roughness here. First of all, my capture card sucks. It's a pretty shitty one. So
I need some assistance over here.
I won't be surprised if it's not the best quality.
R2, shut those shields down.
I just hit myself with an explosive canister. Oh shit.
Your lightsaber can deflect their fire.
I know, Obi-Wan, I was taking a damn drink. Yeah, let me know, Master, followed. I heard the follow, but I gotta switch over to, oh, the Master DS followed me. Thank you, Master. I don't know if I, hold on. Did you see the alert box? Because I didn't see it. Here we go. You can throw your lightsaber. Nice. Okay, well, I meant for that explosive tank to go into the droid, but... That's one thing about this game. The lightsaber combat feels good, but sometimes the force powers are a little wonky. Like, especially with the push and pull, like, it might not do exactly what you want it to do. Like, I tried to grab that explosive canister and throw it at the droid, but just completely threw it the other direction.
R2's done it.
I do wish that you had full 3D camera control.
We can handle this, R2.
Just because sometimes I feel like the droids are off screen and I can't see where I'm hitting, but just a couple small gripes for a game that was released in 2005. I didn't, but maybe I missed it. Okay. A secret? I found a secret? Here we go. Upgrade terminal. Spend experience earned during combat to improve your force powers and combat skills. Press right directional play, blah, 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 blah. Got it. I know how upgrades work. One thing I don't know that I never understood, does it actually... If it actually increases it. Ooh, oh, I do want Force Heal. Force Heal is clutch in this game. I don't know if it, like, increases it when you just put in experience into it, or if it only, like, improves when you actually level it up. I always wondered that. I never quite got my answer. Okay, well, I guess I could have put... Whatever, Force Heal is a good skill. Gain access to additional moves by filling in the upgrade bar. Okay, and you must fill in the entire bar to move up a skill level and unlock additional moves. Well, there's my answer. You can view moves you've unlocked in game. Okay, cool. I am finished upgrading. Sure, save my game. Sith. Sure, let's go with Sith. Buffering a lot, damn. I mean, I'm hardwired in, connected. That's a bummer. It says drop frames. Okay, I do have some drop frames, but I mean, stream looks so good so far. Well, let me know if it's unwatchable. Like I said, this is kind of a test stream because I haven't done it in a while. So we'll see what happens. All right. Next mission, an explosive development. As the battle rages above Coruscant, Obi-Wan continues the quest to find the Supreme Chancellor aboard the Separatist cruiser with help from Anakin Skywalker, but the Jedi are unaware that their every move is being tracked on the ship's command by bridge by the leader of the droid forces, General Grievous. I can't hear you right now. God damn it. What the fuck? It says my levels are fine, but...
Two Jedi have landed in the main hangar bay.
Okay. I'm not muted or anything. You couldn't... So, could you hear me before, Master? But now you can't hear me? I unplugged my mic and plugged it back in. Can you hear game at all? Can you hear me now?
Chamber 7, activate containment doors. Lockdown protocol initiated.
Let me,
Alright. Now I'm worried.
Hold on. Okay, let me pause it real quick. Let me just do a quick check here. Let's see. Okay, I mean, I can hear myself watching the VOD. So maybe unplugging and plugging back in worked. Okay, well. We'll go with that for now. Okay. Can hear you now. Okay, good. Maybe it was... I don't know. OBS was being weird for me. I don't fucking know. We're just rolling. God damn it. Man. Cool. Alright, let me try something real quick. I'm gonna bump the stream resolution down and see if that helps at all. Alright, hopefully. I bumped the resolution down to 720. I mean, this is a game that's fucking... I don't know, 13 years old or whatever, so that shouldn't really matter that much. I'm hoping that will fix it. Possibly, maybe. Messing with some shit here. Configure video. Did it cut out for you too? Not when I was watching it. The game's not cutting out for me. I mean... Yeah, you might be a little behind. I think I restarted it. Alright. Troubleshooting here, folks. Alright, I'm gonna just roll with it and see what happens. I bumped it down. I'm hoping that will take care of some stuff. Maybe. We'll see.
You say that like you're surprised.
Oh shit.
Stay down.
That grapple is so dumb.
You make this too easy.
Let me know, Master, once you catch up. It seems like you're really far behind, so maybe that's...
Keep your guard up.
because of the buffering issues. I don't really know. He said this is gonna be a tech test. Okay. It says I'm supposed to grapple these dudes, but like, I grapple them and then what?
Come on.
Because I go to fucking hit them and they're like, they're already blocking it. That seems to work better. I just push them down on the ground and
keep
chop them up.
That blaster fire. We're going to have company. Watch those grapple droids. Scrap metal. I don't think so.
Let me know, Master, or anybody else watching. Still cutting out, still buffering. Can you hear me? Am I on the internet? Force heal. Oh shit. Alright, Anakin, what are you doing over there? You're not taking care of these droids while I'm fighting that big guy.
Now we have to contend with those electrical discharges.
Oh yeah.
As if the droids
I know I gotta do the lightsaber throw.
Boom!
There we go. I always love the lightsaber throw.
I'll take that. Well done, Master.
Quality options. You have quality options somehow, so I tried turning it down. Okay. Have quality options somehow? Like on my stream, you can bump down the quality. Interesting. Well, I hope anybody watching is enjoying these technical issues. Thanks for sticking around if you have been. Okay, how is he's just floating? Come on. Anakin, what are you doing? You're not doing anything to help me. There we go. I hate these guys. I remember hating these guys when I was a kid too. Can I just push them off? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I really just want to push them off. There we go. That's what I'm talking about.
Use caution, Anakin.
There we go. I feel like I remember this taking me a while to figure out when I was a kid that I had to actually throw the lightsaber at these things. Which is kind of sad. I'm pretty sure I beat this game as a kid. I'm like 99% sure that I finished this entire game. Because I remember most of the end and ending. And there's actually an alternate ending to the movie where, spoilers, Anakin kills Obi-Wan. And then he goes on to kill Palpatine.
Master, watch out for those
and then he becomes the Emperor.
Redirect their fire back
which I thought was pretty damn cool. Okay, shoot at me. There we go. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I hate these dudes. Ah! There we go. That's what I'm talking about.
On your guard now.
No challenge at all.
Okay. I can go this way. Pretty sure there's a secret or something up here. Because I don't think this is... Unless this is just the way I'm supposed to go.
Just what I need.
Oh, fuck that guy. I don't recall if that's in the DS version. Oh, the alternate ending? Yeah, the alternate ending is pretty cool. I honestly don't remember how you actually get it, but I know that's a thing.
Another junk pile.
Anakin, you suck. You're not doing shit.
Use the force, Master.
No issues on low quality, maybe just Twitch issues. I hope so. They also had a versus mode in this game, which I'm assuming wasn't in the DS version either, but like, you could unlock characters. I mean, obviously, Anakin, Obi-Wan, Dooku, Mace Windu, I forget who else, probably Yoda, but like, you can do competitive multiplayer versus, I think there's single player versus too, where you can just fight CPUs.
Is that all you got?
And there's also co-op in this game, which obviously makes sense. So this game is pretty, like, feature robust. Like I said, I feel like they could have just phoned it in with this, you know, with most video games based on movies. But I feel like they did a really good job with this one, and it's probably definitely my favorite movie-based video game. And definitely the one that I think of when I think of, like, well-done video games based on movies. So I thought they did a damn good job on this game.
Let's see what they're made of.
There we go. Come on.
Go for that power conduit.
Oh, I hate those dudes.
More spare parts.
Alright. Hold on. Oh, I gotta destroy this thing. There we go. Does this game have starship levels while you fly around and do missions? No, I don't believe so. But Jedi Starfighter on PlayStation. Well, I had it on PlayStation 2. That is another game that I played a lot as a kid. That's all flying and no like on foot action. But no, I believe this is all just like movie missions. It's all missions based on scenes in the movie. Obviously, they're extended a lot, like this is.
Find a way to jump.
Like any video game movie, you gotta extend the scenes and make a whole level out of it. But no, I don't think there's any Starfighter sections or anything in this game. Probably the one good part of it, yeah. There we go. Yeah, this game still feels pretty good. There's some jank, a little bit. Sometimes I feel like I'm button mashing a little bit. But I feel like once I unlock more of the abilities, you can kind of mix it up with the combat.
Help yourself.
Buzz droids.
They don't think they'll stop us, do they?
Ooh.
Droids aren't known for their brains.
I forgot what that meter is too, that like meter down in the bottom left.
Because
I keep getting masterful. Wait. No, I don't. Stupid buzz droids.
Scrap metal.
You scrap work on metal. That generator. I'll take out these droids.
I don't think so.
Okay, I gotta roll. Have a good stream. Thanks, Master, for stopping by and hanging out for a minute.
I don't suppose we should knock.
I hope you have fun doing whatever you're gonna do.
Metal down.
Have a good night.
Think you can hold it alone?
Let's find out.
Sorry. Still getting over the stupid cold. I feel like I've been sick for a goddamn month straight. It's so annoying.
I'm getting too old.
There we go. Ah, shit. I really hate those guys. Okay. Alright. There we go. Oh, dude, these guys are a pain in my ass. Ugh. They take forever to kill, and they're just a big pieces of shit. And hit this one? Anakin, you're just standing there. You could have hit that button.
Just what I needed. Stay on your guard.
There we go. That's all I want to do, is just knock those guys over. Of course.
Two more behind you.
That's all I feel like. That's the most efficient way to kill them. Just not either knock them off the platform or knock them over and then just chop them up. Oh shit. God damn it. I want to get one of these explosive barrels on this motherfucker. Oh. Of course. There we go. There we go. Get into that nasty sludge. Ooh, health surge. Ooh, I forgot you could jump and do attacks too. There we go. Stupid buzz droids. There we go. What? Okay, do I need to kill all these dudes, or can I just move on? Ooh, do some nice flips in the air. Anakin, you are useless.
This whole place is coming down.
Yo. I always forget that I have the lightsaber throw. Kind of uses a lot of force power, but.
Let's remember not to come back this way.
Agreed.
I also don't think it's all that powerful, so. Masterful. I unlocked 5 concept art images and a challenge mission. I honestly don't know if I ever did the challenge missions. Alright, let's see. I always like doing force heal. What combat skills do I got? Jump attacks, grapples, dash attacks. Devastating attacks by the force. Lethal and stylish finishing moves. Oh, look at all this shit. Critical strike. Oh, wow. Okay. I didn't realize there was this much, oh, wow. How do I press A and Y at the same time? Okay. Wow, each one has their own fucking... Oh, jump A and then press Y. I'm an idiot. Jumping Psy Smash. Well, that's kind of cool. Area attacks. Let's do critical attacks. Dash attacks. Launcher Slash at the end of a combo. Wow. See, this is what I'm talking about. There's a decent amount of depth in this game, like more than you would think. I do want to increase force heal is a good skill to have. Yeah, I'm finished upgrading. Peril in the elevator as Anakin continues to Palpatine's location on the cruiser's upper levels, assisted by Obi-Wan, determined to retrieve Chancellor from Grievous's clutches. Continued pursuit from the ship's patrolling droids threatens the Jedi while R2-D2 attempts to aid the Jedi in their ascent. There we go. A nice little cutscene here.
Oh shit. We're not going anywhere until R2 gets that elevator moving.
That's right, I gotta deflect the, I thought I had to deflect the... Oh, press to stun a point? What button is that? Oh, it's, okay, it's RB. Oh, okay. That's funny. So this was on original Xbox, that was the black button. But apparently that's, right bumper. That's pretty funny.
The lift is here, see if you can get those doors open.
Cover me.
Your lightsaber will burn through that door.
It's about time.
Okay, I'll burn through the door. Jeez. Ah! Oh.
R2 came through. Ooh, the lift is here.
There we go. Ah! Boom! Oh yeah, I forgot about
that. I could use a little help.
Ah! Okay. I'm trying to figure out all the moves. There's a lot of moves to remember. Well, if you're watching and you didn't know, I have a podcast with the called The Nomads of Fantasy, with two of my buddies, and our latest episode is on Revenge of the Sith. It should be releasing very shortly. We usually release our episodes on Sunday nights, but that's kind of the reason that I thought about this game, is because we recorded a podcast talking all about the movie.
Maybe I should have stayed in the
recently
elevator.
So I hope you check that out when that episode releases, because it was a really fun one. And this, I mean, this game and that movie are both really special to me, so check that out. I hope you enjoy it. Okay, well, this scene's kind of dull. This is very, like, video gamey. Just standing on an elevator waiting for buzz droids to show up. What the hell are those things? Oh, these are, like, the rocket trooper droids. This is always something funny about video game or movies based video games based on movies. They always have to create a new like enemy type, you know? Like these kind of droids weren't in the movies. Freaking jetpack droids. These didn't exist in the movie, but for the game they have to create them as a new type of enemy. But I always think that's funny. Bye.
Oh, hello.
Yeah, freaking. This is one video game trope that I am not a fan of, and that is like these like I don't even know what to call them. Basically, a scene where you're stuck in one spot and you're just fighting waves and waves of enemies, and it's like a survival gauntlet type thing. I just hate that trope. Like, it's never really fun.
The Separatists have stopped my car.
Okay. Now I have my stun move. I can do that.
And stay down.
Boom! Okay, that critical strike's pretty good. That B move. Dude, how is he not falling off the elevator? There we go. Alright. Stupid buzz droids.
Are you still out there?
I'm fighting droids, Obi-Wan. Oh. Yep, see, and then I just gotta wait for the next wave. Never liked those sequences. Ah, you bastard. There we go. See ya.
Where's Obi-Wan? Well, can you open the door?
Well, one thing I learned controls are down. While we were recording or preparing for the podcast.
Not if R2 has anything to say about it.
I mean, this...
R2, override the control lock in car 3. I'm ready for anything now.
This is more accurate to the movie. To the original cut of the movie.
Find the shield,
because originally, the whole sequence in Grievous' ship and the rescue of Chancellor Palpatine was originally over an hour long in the original cut of the movie, which is insane to think about. I mean, in the final cut of the movie, it's like, what, 10 minutes long? Something like that? Not nearly as long as originally intended, which... Apparently, some of those deleted scenes appear in this game as well, which is pretty cool. Alright.
Hold on. I sense something.
What? Stupid little buzz droids.
Do you read me?
Ah!
Take the shield's power source and shut it down.
Is that all you got?
Stupid buzz droids. Alright, turn it on. Ah! Alright. There we go.
That's got it. Let's head back to the elevators.
Of course. Dude. There we go. I also remember never being able to do that as a kid either. Like those,
look out for that debris.
The like deflection of the blaster bolts. I remember that. That used to take me a while.
Not another step.
Obi-Wan, why don't you like help me out or something now, instead of just standing there? Are the elevators over here? Yeah, I guess so. Get this back to tank.
That should get me by for a while.
Master, wait. This one's not.
R2, hit the brakes.
All right, at least I have Obi-Wan with me now to do this like battle arena sequence. That I feel like that's what they're called. It's like a battle arena because you're stuck in one spot and you're just fighting waves and waves of enemies. That's really never fun.
Engage the brakes, R2.
Just, oh my god.
What are the droids going to learn? We could use some help here, R2.
Sure, he's trying his best, Obi-Wan. Chill.
R2, stop this car!
Obi-Wan just keeps yelling at R2.
There is a discussion. Could this get any worse?
If you had to ask.
Scrap metal.
Yeah, this sequence is going on a little bit long here. Like, we don't need a freaking 10-minute scene on top of an elevator. Ooh, I do like that move. It's like a little slam move. Bye. Impressive. I didn't think that was all that impressive. Yeah, it seems like it just goes on forever.
I'll make you eat that blaster. Take this.
How many of these stupid jetpack droids do I need to fight? Okay, there we go. Trigger the next cutscene.
We're about to become a lot thinner. Quick, back into the car.
You first, Master.
There's no time to argue. Go!
Next time we're taking the stairs.
Nice. Not bad, actually. Ooh, two concept art images. Let's see. Force stun, disable droids, or charm organics to fight for you. Organics. Grasp and throw. I mean, force push is a good one to have, I feel like. Let's just level that shit up all the way. And let's level up force heal to the next level. Lethal and stylish finishing moves. I do like those. I feel like that's a good one for Anakin. Settling the score with some help from R2-D2, Anakin leads Obi-Wan to their final destination, and the Jedi are poised, Jesus Christ, to liberate the Chancellor. Happy Easter, everybody. The only thing blocking their path is a stately former Jedi named Count Dooku, who is now the Sith Lord known as Darth Tyrannus. Cool. Here we go. Scene from the movie.
Chancellor, you alright?
I do like how they work in scenes from the movie plus
this time we will do it together.
Rendered cutscenes in game. And there's that goofy ass front flip that we talked about on the podcast. You can just tell that it's a CG Christopher Lee. It just looks weird.
Just because there are two of you, do not assume you have the advantage.
Surrender while you can.
Here we go.
My powers have doubled since we last met.
I feel like these are the real showcases.
Press the attack, Anakin.
When you're actually fighting other lightsaber people, or lightsaber people, instead of just droids, so you actually do have to use some, like, I don't remember if you have to like push a button really fast there. Okay, he just kicked my ass. But those lightsaber clashes are kind of cool.
This has gone on far enough.
There we go.
This ends now.
What'd you say, old man? I think that's why the versus mode really shines in this game, because you get the lightsaber, you know, the lightsaber dueling, which, I mean, that's what everybody wants to do, right?
You're finished.
There we go. I don't get why they wouldn't just use the movie cutscene for this scene, you know? It's the same exact thing that happens in the movie. Unless they had to do like a load or something between, you know, they wanted it a rendered cutscene so they wouldn't have to load a movie and then load back into the game. I don't know. There we go. Button mash. Wow, holy crap. Okay, I won that one. I was just mashing buttons. I guess that's what you're supposed to do. Ah!
You think you have a chance?
Ah! See, like, this is actually fun. Oh, no. Hold Y to perform a charge attack. Ooh. Okay. Why do I get a... Oh. Whoa. That was cool. I don't know if that was like a special thing that I triggered or something.
Don't force me to kill you.
Oh crap, I was trying to do a force heal. Listen, I was trying to force heal. Oh, he's healing too. Ah! Ah! Gotta wait for the opening. Okay, how come he gets super battle droids that just get to assist him in combat?
Your droids can't help you.
Your droids can't help you. Chancellor looks dumb. His face.
Yes.
Oh.
You've got him on.
Yes. Oh.
Till now,
ah.
I have but toys.
The counterattack by quickly moving away from. Oh.
Watch it now.
Ah. Oh no, that's not good. I just wanted to do some healing. Just a quick little heal.
Dark side, not impressed.
Dark side, not impressed. Oh shit. Ah! That's right, I gotta wait. I gotta wait for my opening. I'm getting too eager. Come on. Come on, dude.
Foolish,
oh, you fucker.
Is this what the Jedi Order has come to?
There we go. Just gotta wait till he attacks and then. Mmm! Oh yeah, there we go. Well, that's not how it happens in the movie.
You did well.
He doesn't just stab him right through the chest.
He was too dangerous.
I wonder, like, was that too graphic to show his head getting cut off? For a T-rated game? That seems weird. Why would they change that?
Leave him or we'll never make it.
His fate will be the same as ours.
I don't know. I'm curious why they decided to change that. Oh, I didn't even realize that it was cut off. Unlock Duelist Count Dooku. Unlock Duel Arena, Throne Room, Main Chamber, and Upper Balcony. Yeah, I shrunk this down a little bit because it's weird. It's like 4x3. It's an older game, so. I kind of want to do my... Let's see. I want to do my... I like the area attacks. Those are pretty cool. And I know if I upgrade it all the way, I can unlock new attacks. Ooh, critical choke impale. Force impale. I like that. Hold R and then press B. That was one of my favorite moves in Jedi Fallen Order where you'd like grab him, pull him towards you, and stab him. Jedi Fallen Order is another game that I really want to replay. I'll have to remember that. Clearing sweep at the end of a combo. X plus Y. Flurry? Oh, Fury Whirlwind. Hold Y. Fury Explosion. Hold Y. That's... wow. Okay. You know what? Do I lose those or can I save those for later? I feel like I don't use jump attacks that much. I mean, dash attacks I don't use either. Force grasp. Let's dump some more into force healing. Yes, I'm finished. Alright, it's not over yet. There's a sinister mood as Palpatine witnesses Anakin's flirtation with the dark side while getting revenge on Count Dooku. The young Jedi must now lead the Chancellor and Obi-Wan toward the cruiser's hangar, but the furious combat outside begins to take its toll on the Separatist flagship, and R2-D2 will again need to aid in the rescue. See, they didn't frame that so much as Anakin getting revenge on Count Dooku with him just stabbing him through the chest. He stabbed him through the chest, and then he was, like, surprised that he did it, so. It's just weird that they... I don't know why they did that.
Elevator's not working. try to. Activate elevator 3224.
I gotta start playing Bioshock. In 2 weeks, our podcast topic will be Bioshock, which I have never played Bioshock before, so I'm excited to play it, but I have not started it yet, so I need to get a move on. But I felt like streaming this tonight, so that's what I'm doing. Because this game is fun.
Chancellor and I will meet you on the other side.
For the most part. There are some things I feel like I have looked a bit at this game through rose-tinted glasses over the years, because there are definitely some things I'm finding about this game that aren't necessarily amazing. Like those battle... Well, I mean, now that I think about it, pretty much all of it is like battle arena sections. But the elevator section was like the worst, probably. Ooh, that was cool. How do I do the... I want to do my... No, I wanted to do my force and stab. Okay, well, I'm not... I don't know how to do that. Wait, can I look at my... I can look at my critical attacks. Yeah, force hold and B. Oh, close range. Close range. So it's not like bringing him towards you. What's... And then... Hold Y. Okay. We'll try that next. Ooh, that's cool. That took a lot of force power. Where'd he go? Yeah, what are you doing over here?
Another step. Scrap metal.
Yeah, I really... That's another thing. I really wish I could control the camera. I mean, I know this game is made for kids, essentially, but... I wish I had full camera control here.
Some of the shields have power cables.
Oh! Okay, I gotta locate. Okay, go in here. Boom! Okay.
So much scrap metal.
Come on. There we go. Where is everybody? I go this way. Oh, here we go. Yep. Always love this. You'll use your lightsaber to cut something open. Now, schwap! There we go. Take out that shield generator. Oh. I don't remember this happening in the movie either.
I never thought I'd be so happy to see a ray shield. I'm glad you're safe, R2. Let's go see how much trouble Obi-Wan has got himself into now.
Is that? That's gotta be Hayden Christensen, right?
Stand down.
It just sounds weird, though. Come on, R2. Let's go. I keep hitting the right stick thinking I can control the camera, but I cannot. Really? I was trying to throw the explosive barrel at this thing. There we go. Ah. Oh, what? How did that just miss? Ah. Ooh, there we go.
Much better.
Gotta do this.
I
go. This game is just fun, man. Just reminiscent of the old days. You're just going through levels, killing bad guys. Boom! Boom! Alright. Now I gotta.
And stay down.
Yeah! Gotta use the lightsaber throw for that one. Love it. It's a good one.
There are no cables for this one. R2, see what you can do to bring these force fields down. Don't let them hit R2.
Hate those stupid things.
Let's see what they're made of. That should get me by for a while.
Oh, okay. Activate Sector 7 lockdown defenses.
Destroy him.
Okay, well, come on over here. Wait, R2. Oh, I gotta defend R2. Boom! R2, what are you doing? Are you doing something?
More spare parts.
Okay.
Well, nice work,
I guess
R2.
That was what I was supposed to do.
That's far enough.
No. Stun this guy.
I'm selling you for scrap.
Ooh, that was cool. That was my little force grab and stab. That's what I'm gonna call that, the grab and stab.
No challenge at all.
Come here. Let me do a grab and stab on you. What are you doing? No? Okay, well, let's go this way, I guess. Enter gun battery. Oh boy.
Stay back, Chancellor. We'll handle this. R2, stay with the Chancellor.
Okay.
R2, we need to get that ray shield deactivated.
Yeah, this is a long sequence on the ship. Okay, that was kind of funny.
Anakin, quickly, get into that turret. We've got to save that cruiser.
Hey!
You'd better take control of that cannon.
Okay, I'm going. How do I get in there? Let me in. Oh, Obi-Wan's in that one. I need the other one. I gotcha.
Master, behind you!
Alright, let me get in this one. Yeah, okay. So, I don't remember this. I don't remember this sequence, but...
Nicely done.
Listen,
now the ship's dorsal fins.
It's kind of fun. I mean, it's not hard by any means, but I like that they just mix it up a little bit. Although, I feel like this is... taking way too long for it to do what it's supposed to do.
Excellent.
There we go.
Now go for the engine section at the back.
I mean, I guess that's as far as I can shoot, right? Yeah, I mean, I'm not really doing anything other than just holding the button down, so I like that they mix it up a little bit, but it's not really, like, fun. Like, it's taken forever to do what it's supposed to do. Wow, this is taking a long time. Oh, maybe I wasn't shooting it at the right spot.
Excellent shooting, Anakin.
Because the reticle changed a little bit when I aimed it at that one spot. Didn't really tell me to do that though. Just had a big flashing green circle.
Nice shooting.
You expected
whatever.
Less. Let's get moving. We need to meet up with R2.
I mean, did what it was supposed to do.
Wait a minute. How did this happen? We're smarter than this.
Apparently not. R2 will be along in a few moments and then he'll release the rations.
Do you have a plan B?
end of the, yeah, that's the end of that mission. Okay, cool. Nice. Well, no masterful. Mostly fairs. No secrets found. Well, three concept art images. I guess I'm not going for that 100% run on this game. Definitely not. I don't really use any of the other ones. Besides force push and force heal, you know? Let's do push. Let's just upgrade that level 3. Yeah! Let's get some, I don't know, maybe some, I guess some jump attacks in there. I don't know. I do like that you can upgrade your skills and stuff, but I don't know. I guess I'm just doing what I use the most. You know, I don't really care about throwing my lightsaber or any of that other stuff. Okay, the General's right hand. Their escape foiled. The Jedi and Palpatine are brought before the dreaded General Grievous, who is flanked by this formidable bodyguards, droid bodyguards. Down but not out, Anakin and Obi-Wan still have a few tricks remaining in their rescue mission. Hopefully this Separatist cruiser will stay in orbit long enough for them to be saved. Okay, interesting. Alright, here we go. God, I can't wait for Kenobi. Just looking at Ewan McGregor just makes me so excited for Kenobi. It's like my dream Star Wars show. Whoa. Hold on there, Chief. Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
That was close. We don't have time for this.
Ah.
These things don't know when to quit, do they?
Can I do my... I wanted to do my cool move.
Their feet are magnetized. That's a nice trick. Too bad you help.
Watch yourself, Anakin.
Add one more.
Wow. Yeah. These guys suck. I'm just trying to do my move. Oh, that was a waste of a whatever whirlwind attack, whatever it's called. Okay, these guys suck.
Stay down.
There we go. Hey, I wanted to stab him while he's on the ground. These guys suck. There we go.
Where's Grievous?
That's what I'm talking about. Oh, well, here's these guys.
I hope the glass holds.
Ah! Okay. Are you kidding me? Yeah, okay.
How many do you have?
That was a cool attack.
It's not a contest, Anakin.
Okay. Can I do my force heal? This guy's still alive? Stay down, dude.
The ship's overturned. Stay focused.
Are you kidding me? There we go. Alright, now I gotta force heal.
Watch those electro stats.
Ah!
Let's see what you can do with that staff.
Okay.
Where do these droids keep coming from?
Dude, he's dodging my shit.
Blasted droids.
Maybe, okay, why don't I do my little stun action? Okay, I thought that would do the trick, but it didn't really do the trick.
Uh,
That was pretty good. Okay. Okay, get these stupid little droids out of my way. There we go. I like doing that, one of my special attacks there. Ah.
I don't think so. These droids going to learn.
There we go.
These droids need to be taught.
Whoa. Okay, I don't know what was going on there. Sometimes I do feel like I'm button mashing a little bit, but still fun. I mean, there are a lot of different options for attack. You can use your force powers, you can use your saber throws, you can use your different combat moves. I will give them that. There are a lot of options for combat.
Finish them all. Bring me their lightsabers and their heads.
Okay, I got a force heal or something. Oh wow. Apparently if I get too close to the electricity, I'll die. Okay, I need to heal.
This ship's taking a beating.
Okay, that was fair. I thought that was good. Alright, I'll do my force healing. That sucks that I get too close to the stupid electricity and I get hurt. Wow.
This ship's taking a beating.
Man.
Why, you're a big droid.
I hate these fucking guys. I hate both of these guys. They suck. There we go. Okay, now we're down to one. Boom! There we go. That was a good one. I like that attack. Okay. General Grievous, what are you doing hanging out up there? Oh, it was a pocket tank. Give me that.
No.
Yeah. Where? What? I was blocking. There we go. That was a good one.
This ends now.
Classic. Classic scene right here. Man, this movie is just so damn good. I know a lot of people have a lot of different opinions on it, but this will always be my number one favorite Star Wars movie of all time. Like, it just came out at the perfect time in my life. I was 10 years old, which was peak age for being into Star Wars. I mean, I talk about all this on the podcast, but man, like, the movie just holds a special place in my heart. Cool. Alright, see, like, I don't care about any of this stuff. I guess, like, force heal is the only other force power that I care about. I don't know. I guess we'll upgrade jump attacks, because I do like that you can unlock new moves, but how often am I going to use these, you know? Like, jumping roundhouse kick. XX left and Y. I don't know. It's cool that they have these different moves that you can do, but I just don't know how often I'm going to use them. Flip kick at the end of any combo. See, that's kind of cool. Dodge counter L-A... How... What? I gotta press all that at the same time. L plus A plus left and Y? Like, all at the same time? That seems crazy. I like jumping roundhouse kick. XX, Y. Powerful grabs, kicks, and... I wouldn't mind upgrading grappling because this just the standard grapple is useless, in my opinion. So, okay. Investigating Utapu. Or Utapu? I think it's Utapu. Obi-Wan and Anakin get the Chancellor safely back to Coruscant, ending the Separatist ploy. With Dooku defeated, the Jedi Council doubles its efforts to bring General Grievous to justice, tracking Grievous to the Utapu system. The council sends Obi-Wan after the Separatist leader, this time without the aid of Anakin. Already frustrated by the council, Anakin is further dismayed to learn that Mace Windu suspects Chancellor Palpatine is behind the perpetuation of the Clone Wars. The conflicted young Jedi is now stuck on Coruscant, faced with the growing divide between his friend and mentor, the Chancellor, and the Jedi Order, without the guidance of Obi-Wan, who begins his daring mission on Utapu.
I agree. However, it may turn out just to be a wild panther chase.
Master, I've disappointed you. I've been arrogant. I've just been so frustrated with the council.
We know, Anakin.
You are
we
strong
know.
And wise, Anakin, and I am very proud of you.
Master, may the Force be with you.
Goodbye, old friend. May the Force be with you.
Obi-Wan is the fucking best. So, so good. Ewan McGregor plays him perfectly. Great character. My favorite. That's why I'm just so damn excited for Kenobi. I cannot wait. It's like my dream Star Wars show. Alright, what time? It's 11 o'clock right now. We'll play a couple more levels and then we'll probably call it a night, but I'm enjoying this right now. This is fun.
These blasted droids.
Oh, that was cool. It's like a little stealth attack.
I'll never get tired of this.
Get out of here.
The Force is strong here.
There we go. Ooh, bye. Alright, yeah, see, I feel like I've been upgrading Anakin a lot, but I haven't really upgraded Obi-Wan. That is also interesting because I think they have the same moves. No, I guess they don't. They do have different moves. I was gonna say, it's weird because they have the same moves, so I would think I could do one move, but... Initiate Saber Lock. Saber Struggle. Interesting. I didn't really know that there was... Wow. It's a lot deeper than I remember it. Like, I never, when I was a kid, looked through any of this shit.
I need to destroy the turret.
Hate these stupid turrets. There we go. Boom. Boom. Alright. Oh, there's one of these fuckers. Ah, classic. That was actually a pretty good line. That was cool. I hate these damn droids. These guys, what do these guys do? Okay, they just grab you and crush the shit out of you. What the fuck?
When are you droids going to learn?
I'm just faced the completely wrong way. Can I just grab him? Just... Ooh, little uppercut. I love the idea of Obi-Wan just fucking punching the shit out of a droid and then it exploding. If anyone can do it, it's Obi-Wan. Yeah. Yeah, there we go.
These droids don't quit.
This makes me want to play Force Unleashed. Force Unleashed is a freaking good game too. Just the fucking mayhem you could cause in that game. Just throwing stormtroopers off freaking cliffs. And it's a good game. Okay, give me this and throw it at that guy. There we go. Okay, well, I'm gonna force heal first. Heal up. Heal up, heal up, heal up. Alright, now let's do our force jump. That's right, the force jump actually takes, like, force power to do. Which was always annoying, because, like... I get it, but, like, it's not actually... You're not using it in combat, so I always thought it was dumb. More spare parts. There we go. Buzz droids, get out of here. Probably throw my lightsaber at it.
Maybe that hose over there is the answer.
It is the answer. Ooh, there we go. I didn't even think to start slicing open boxes looking for health. Get out of here.
There we go.
This level is actually pretty cool. Ooh, I can just jump straight over there? Oh, yeah. Listen, that's good game design. I don't have to walk all the way. I don't have to walk all the way back over there just to get to the other side of the level. Ugh. Fuck off.
Stay down.
Ah! I can't just throw him into the fire? Of course. Yep, I knew that was gonna happen. Jump! Jump! Nope. I tried. Be too greedy. Go!
If I cut the power, I can get across.
Okay, Obi-Wan, no need to yell.
I need to destroy that turret.
Ah! Ugh! Fucker! Ah! Okay, there we go. Now I can focus on this bitch. There we go. Alright.
Another junk
pile. Dual force heal. Wow, I'm kind of in rough shape.
I don't think so.
Honestly, this game's kind of... I mean, it's not tough, but like... For my 10-year-old self, I feel like it was kind of tough. I mean, the combat's not easy. Like, you can button mash and kind of get through it, but you gotta remember to block and... See? Like... I got, like, two of these dudes on my tail, and I... Kinda gotta, like... I don't know, use all the moves in your freaking repertoire. I'm on the verge of dying, and I need to heal up. It's nice that he'll wait for me to heal, though. Alright, now you can... Die!
Stay back.
Oh my god. Okay, fuck off. Just... There we go.
Clumsy machine.
That always feels good. Just using your lightsaber to cut through a damn door. Whoa.
I can't fight those cannons.
I love how his angry face. Ooh. Use force speed. Force speed! Ah! I knew that was an explosive barrel.
Let's see what they're made of.
Oh my gosh. That was bad. Die! Oh my gosh. Wait, hold on. Yeah. Yes. That's what I needed.
I'll take that.
Yeah, I'll take that. Dude. Now you got these dudes. Alright. Go!
My only chance is to run.
Ah! Got stuck. Jump! Okay. Whew. Man.
Just what I needed.
Oh, that is just what I needed. Just what I needed.
This should take care of those cannons. Or not.
Or not. Oh my gosh. I guess I can jump. Nah. Jumping works too. Utilize the separatist cannon.
This turret should make short work of those shield generators.
Okay, fuck off. Okay, there we go. I gotta turn this thing on. There we go. Yeah, here we go. Destroy field nodes. Force field nodes. Here we go. Oh. Okay. Well, first I'll destroy you. Then I'll destroy these. Die. Oh, I overheated? I didn't. Well, I did not know. Fuck! I didn't know I could overheat these freaking shields. Come on.
If I take out those generators, I'll get through.
Dude, I'm trying. Okay, alright. Well, I need to get out of here. I'm dying. Now I need to force heal. Now I need to get back up there. Oh, I can't get back up there? Come on.
Take this. More spare parts.
There we go. Ooh, it sounded like he said cheeseburger alert. I swear to God.
They don't stand a chance now.
What the hell? I forgot about this freaking dude. Ah! Okay. How do I grab him? Okay. Oh, now I remember this. Whoa.
My stamina is increasing.
Grab him. I don't remember this in the movie. Oh, well. I probably shouldn't try to grab him when he's charging up his cannons. Alright, oh shit. There we go. Oh, see? Yep, I should have waited after he's done charging up his cannons. Watch out. Oh, ooh. Oh, I tried to jump out of the way, but... Oh, I was not expecting that. Come on. Grab him. See, the grappling is ass. Jumped way too early. Alright, come here. Fuck you, dude. Forgot about my force run. There we go. Come on. Alright. Jeez. That was a pain in the butt. There we go. Whew. Was that the end of the level? Okay. Sweet. Well, let's upgrade Obi-Wan's force push. Let's upgrade his combat skills too. His dash or area, and well, can't do critical. Can't do all of critical. I like the area attacks, and the critical attacks are fun. I think I'm gonna do one more. What time is it? Yeah, I think I'm going to do one more mission and then call it a night. But this game, super fun. I'm having a great time with it. But this is mission 8. The cavalry arrives after successfully navigating the Separatist stronghold. Obi-Wan Kenobi locates General Grievous and must apprehend the general to complete his mission and end the Clone Wars. However, in order to flush out Grievous, Obi-Wan must face not only his bodyguards, but also endless waves of droid forces without the help of his clone army. Great. Sounds like I'll be fighting endless waves of droids.
Hello there.
There we go. Classic. Classic hello there.
General Kenobi. You are.
Oh, I gotta face these bodyguards alone. Now, this is hardly fair.
It's two against one. Freeze.
Actually, I'm curious because I did area attacks. I unlocked some stuff: palm shock and focus shockwave. Palm shock at the end of a combo. Interesting. Ah. Whoa, okay, that was cool.
These droids don't quit.
Okay, just these dudes need to go away. Boom! Yeah, baby. Oh, that was great. That actually felt pretty damn good. Oh! Boom! That was cool. I like that move. Ooh, my clones. There we go. Need my clone back up. Oh, there's friendly fire on those clones. Whoa. Just got blown the hell up. There we go. Ah! Oh, you motherfucker. I want to do my focus shockwave. Maybe it's only on this side? Yeah! Seemed good, Cody, but wasted.
Do you copy?
Loud and clear, sir.
General Grievous has escaped.
Hopefully that'll lock onto his signal stay on for me. My next combat sequence.
Beginning signal scan. Sir, taking fire.
I love that they snuck a Wilhelm scream in there.
You concentrate on finding Grievous.
Is it true that there's a Wilhelm scream in every Star Wars movie? Maybe that's not true, but there's definitely a Wilhelm scream in whatchamacallit, Revenge of the Sith, the movie. So I just thought it was kind of funny that they put it in here too. Oh, fuck off! Fuck off! There we go. Destroy. Whoa. That's they had like 2 frames per second on those guys back there. Man, fuck you. These guys just won't quit. I really just want to heal. Okay, fuck you. Jump. Get out of here. Whew. I'm really just trying to heal. Ooh, there's a back tank. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, you guys can deal with those. There we go. Oh, you fucker. I thought I could just sneak it in there.
I'll take that.
Not letting him get that power card.
Fuck off. Okay, alright. Let's do this before some more motherfuckers start coming. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Ah!
General, we're clear.
Okay, I don't want to fight these guys. Here we go.
I don't think so.
There we go. I just kicked a droid in half. Lockdown activated.
All levels secured. Ray shields. This just keeps getting better.
Sir, the shields have blocked our reinforcements. Disable them and we'll have clear access to the entire stronghold.
Of course. That is most of what you're doing in this game, is disabling shield generators and crap, but it's very 2005 game design. But it's still fun. General Grievous obviously considers me such a threat, but I don't have time for this just now. Yeah.
I've got you on sensor, General. You're getting near the generator.
Oh shit.
Take this. You made it too easy.
There
is a disturbance in the force. Just what I need.
Alright, let me grab this. Boom! There we go. There we go. Cut stuff, open stuff. There we go. Oh, fuck. Honestly, the turrets kind of help me. Sometimes they hit the droids. Shit.
Stand aside, troopers. I'll take this.
Okay. I fucking hate these dudes with the goddamn claws. I feel like I prefer the Grievous' bodyguards. Dude, that's so annoying. There we go.
Another junk pile.
Do I have to? No, I don't have to. I don't know why I'm doing this. Oh, I gotta use the force though. I need some time. I don't need these fuckers distracting me. Dude. Just fuck off.
Come on.
There we go. Alright. Let me just... There we go. That's what I needed. Gotta fight another one of these dudes. I like this thing, but like... I don't know. It's not... It's not that creative of like a, you know, boss fight. Can I... What is that back there? It seemed like it was a secret, but I don't know how to get it. Yeah, what is... Oh, hold on. Fuck you. I caught one of them. What about this one? What did that do? What did that do? Okay. Gimme. Grab him! Grab him! Gotta grab and then slash at his head like a weirdo. That's the tactic here. Alright, grab it! Grab it! There we go. Oh. Okay. Still going. We're still going. Okay. How was I supposed to dodge that? Wow. Okay. Dude.
Maintain cover fire. Hardly worth my time.
Nope. Jump. Can I heal a little bit? Just a real quick force heal. Are you kidding me? No. Alright, grab. There we go. Ooh, this is harder than I thought it was. Couple more hits. One more hit. Come on. One more fucking hit. Alright, now I really need to force you. Okay. Ooh. Alright, I just need to grapple him one more time and then I'm good. Come on! No! No, 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 no! So annoying. Okay. Come on! I literally just need to grab him and hit him one time.
That's it! We have it now! And stay down.
Okay, here we go. Perfect, perfect opportunity. There we go. Now he's fine. Thank God.
We've located Grievous.
We've located Grievous.
I'm in. Let's go.
Nice. Okay. Okay. Did pretty damn good on that one. Two concept art images and the general's protectors. I am interested in those challenge missions a little bit, though. That would be interesting. I don't know. I have no idea what they are, but... Disable droids. Yeah, I don't know if I care about upgrading any of this other stuff. Grasp and throw enemies and objects. I don't really use the grasp at all. I should just upgrade Force Heal to level 3. And then Force Push up to level 3. And then Critical Attacks up to the next level. Yeah. I feel like I did the same exact thing for Anakin, but that's fine. Alright, showdown with Grievous. We'll save that. I think, it's only 11:30-ish, but I think I'll end it here. I just wanted to check this game out because it's one of my favorites from my childhood. And I was in the mood to play it, and I was surprised to find out that it was only $10 on Xbox, and that you could actually still buy it on the Xbox, or the Microsoft Store. I was thinking that I wasn't going to be able to play it, in the normal way, but I'm glad that I could actually play it on a modern system without having to do any crazy stuff, so that was really cool. I played the PlayStation 2 version as a kid, but... the PlayStation version isn't available anymore. They re-released this game for like the PlayStation 3, I think, on the PlayStation Store back in like 2012 or something around there. But I'm super glad that I was able to get this and play this on Xbox. So yeah, that was actually really fun. I feel like this game holds up pretty well for being a game from 2005. I mean, it has some of those game design tropes, and it definitely feels like a game released in that year, but like the lightsaber combat and like the force powers, all that stuff, it actually feels pretty good. And I'm surprised at how deep the combat actually is. There's so many different moves and like force powers and combat moves, lightsaber moves you can use. It's almost like a fighting game. Like there's combos and different types of attacks, like heavy, light, critical. Like it's a lot deeper than it had to be, and that's why I think like this is definitely one of the best video games based on a movie to release. Like I think this still to this day, you don't see many games these days. They used to do it all the time. They used to cash in on like the video game, pump out these video games, like crappy ass video games that are based on movie licenses, and they're clearly just a cash grab. But like this one actually feels like there was a lot of work put into it and a lot of heart and soul put into it to make it actually fun and good. So I'm really glad that I revisited this. I'll probably end up keep playing it. Maybe I'll stream it again sometime in the future, but this was really fun. Again, I hope The whole reason I wanted to check this game out is because I was thinking about it. If you don't know, I have a podcast called The Nomads of Fantasy, and we do all different stuff, broad range of topics from video games to movies to TV shows. And the most recent episode we recorded was on Revenge of the Sith. We're all huge Star Wars fans. Revenge of the Sith is my favorite Star Wars movie, so this is a very important one to me. And it was a really good episode. We dove deep into a lot of the things, of why Revenge of the Sith is such a good Star Wars movie. So I hope that you check the podcast out. It should be releasing tonight, like any minute, maybe. If not, look out for it tomorrow. This is Monday, it's Sunday, April 17th. It's Easter right now. Happy Easter, by the way. But if you're watching this after the fact on YouTube or whatever, or the VOD, you can catch the podcast. Just search The Nomads of Fantasy on your favorite podcast platform or anywhere you get your podcasts. You can go to thenomadsoffantasy.com, find all of our social outlets. We're at Nomads of Fantasy on Twitter and Instagram. You can email us, nomadsoffantasy@gmail.com. All that good stuff. But yeah, I think that about wraps it up. I really hope you check out the podcast, because this episode, the one that we're going to be releasing on Revenge of the Sith, was a really fun one, really good one, a really important one to me. So it would mean a lot to me if you listened to it, checked it out, and gave us any feedback that you had. And if you watch this and are still watching, or you're watching on YouTube or whatever, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. I hope this inspires you to go pick this game up. It's only $10 on the Microsoft Store, which I was shocked about, but it's awesome. Yeah, so with that, I will bid you farewell, and as always, safe travels, Nomads.